Hi friends, welcome to linuxup.com. Today we are going to see about Baun CMS. Baun CMS is a free and open source lightweight CMS. It is extensible flat file CMS that is perfect for small websites. It has no administration backend. The main advantage of flat file CMS are simplicity, portability, security, speed. Okay friends, now I am going to show you how to install Baun CMS on CentOS 6.9. Pre-requirements are: we have to install Apache, PHP, and then MySQL in your system. In MySQL, you have to create a database and user and give the privileges to that user. The first step of installing Baun CMS is we have to download a composer. This is the command to download a composer. After downloading a composer, move that composer file into a bin location. This is the command. After that, change the permission of the composer file. This is a command to change the permission. After changing the permission of a composer, enter into HTML location. After entering into your HTML location, download a Baun CMS package using a git clone command. This is the command to download. After downloading, enter into the Baun file. After that, install composer. After installing composer, now I am going to create a virtual host for Baun CMS. I am going to create a virtual host in conf.t location with my own conf file. In the file, create a virtual host for Baun CMS and then save the file and exit from the file. After that, change the permission of a HTML location. This is the command to change the permission. Change the ownership in the file HTML. This is the command. After that, restart the Apache service using a command service httpd restart. After restart the Apache service, open a browser and give the URL as your host name followed by /public. It opens the home page of Baun. This is about Baun CMS. I hope this video will get you a knowledge about how to install Baun CMS on CentOS 6.9. Thanks for watching the video. Please subscribe our YouTube channel LinuxHelp. For further tutorial, visit www.linuxhelp.com. Any queries, mail us to support@linuxhelp.com.